A former Hawaii couple is in the process of adopting their first child. And as a military family, it has not been easy. But now someone at the very top is listening.
Ryan DeSilva and husband Kai are both from Hawaii. Their life in the islands is what you would expect, surrounded by ohana, until Kai DeSilva got stationed in Spain.
From there, our first duty station together was Spain. was my first time leaving home and ever living away from Hawaii, so it was interesting to say the least.
Interesting, but also challenging for Ryan.
Because even gaining work overseas as a spouse is very difficult.
And then they faced another obstacle. Ryan and Kai were ready to start a family.
Me and my husband are in the process of adopting, and it's just been kind of roadblock after roadblock.
The now Washington State residents say relocating often for the military makes adopting even harder. Ryan is hopeful it will be easier for future couples, considering the First Lady is listening.
One day you're like, okay, what am I going to do this weekend? And the next moment you're like, I'm meeting the First Lady. I still don't believe it. And it was such a flash.
That's right. Ryan got to sit down and talk story with Dr. Jill Biden. The First Lady visiting Naval Air Station Whidbey Island and Joint Base Lewis-McChord on March 9th. Ryan was one of seven military spouses selected to speak with the First Lady about the issues facing military families.
She genuinely talked back to us, and we were told that there was a time cap, and I had summed up all my points in 2 minutes. I was ready to get everything out, and she was with us for over 2 hours.
So how do you thank the First Lady for spending all that time? Ryan says he made her a lei.
I did approach her and I told her that I had made this for her, and it was, you know, on behalf of Hawaii and representing where I'm from. And then on top of it, the lei is actually, I made it keiki size because it was supposed to represent, it was a symbol for what I was there for, my purpose, adopting my son.
Ryan and Kai are soon to be parents. Their baby boy is due May 10th.
Now, I do want to say Kai has been in the military for 22 years. So we just want to thank you for your service. Ryan tells me the adoption process has taken them 3 years. So they are just so excited to soon be holding their baby boy.
I am so excited for them.
I know. Catch up on sleep. That's what I told them. They've only got a few more weeks.